In studio, Sharon. Good morning, Sharon.
Good morning, Bill. How are
and,
you?
And oh, here it is, right here. And Kuba, who is a high school transfer student from Poland, right?
Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, hello.
How are you?
Very good.
So are you going to be in high school this coming, you're here for this coming fall semester?
No, I actually was a high school student in Sequoit last year.
Okay.
As an exchange student.
And will you be going home at some point?
I came back home last year, and now I'm just here for the summer. I came for
really
vacation,
cool.
Yes.
How long so have you been like speaking? It so much?
Thank you.
How long have you been speaking English? I'm sorry, Bill.
Oh, since I was like six, five.
I actually taught Kuba. Kuba and I, we go way back. I taught Kuba every word he knows.
One thing that you find around the Sharon, and you know this to be true, if you just get close to that microphone. Around the world, and I'm sure Kuba could talk about this a little bit, people learn other languages. In the United States, we're the greatest country on the planet. We're not going to learn anything but English. They're all going to have to learn our language. That's our attitude. So when you meet people from Europe and elsewhere around the world, they're usually they have an ability to speak English. Would you find that to be true, Sharon?
And I think that anytime you travel abroad, you find that people are multilingual and very, and not just their own and English, but in other languages
and others
also.
As well, yeah.
And you know, I think we're leaning towards that because the diversity is increasing in our community. So I think we are learning from each other, which is great.
Yeah. And there's food in here you brought. So let's talk about. You have the big. It is the Polish American Festival and a flea market that is happening this weekend. Talk about that.
Yes, we have our annual Polish American Festival coming up. It's a great celebration of the Polish culture and heritage in the Utica area and the Mohawk Valley. Every year it gets bigger and bigger.
Yeah.
So we find that it is, we have to prepare more food, so we brought some of it in here for you to sample.
Can you tell us what you brought in?
Well, we brought you some pierogi that are made by our volunteers. They've made over 19,000 pierogi, so we should have enough for everyone.
Wow. That's a lot.
But believe it or not, they will all go. So
I'm sure they will, yeah.
We also brought you in, we brought both potato and cheese and cabbage. So you can enjoy those.
Nice.
And actually kind of have a Polish breakfast. We even brought you some kielbasa to sample with it. So,
that's very good.
And that's just a sampling of some of the food that we're going to have at the festival.
I love Polish food. And I did I had my cooking show on TV. We did a whole thing on how to make pierogi. And I was schooled on stop calling it pierogies because that is not plural.
Yes.
Right?
Mom, I hope you're watching this morning.
Does your mother say we're having pierogies?
She says pierogies. Yeah, I said, Mom, pierogi plural is pierogi.
Yeah.
No, she won't listen.
That's right. No, you're right. It is pierogi is plural.
And I noticed that you used that properly as well. So
I've learned. Multi-generations have taught me that, too.
August 3rd and 4th, that would be Friday and Saturday this week? Is it? When is the 3rd?
Friday and Saturday.
Okay.
Yes.
Food, entertainment, games, all sorts of stuff. And it's a great event, so people should come out.
Absolutely. And if you want to try some Polish food, if you've never had it before, we have a Polish platter, which is the best deal in town for $10. You get a sampling of everything. Mm. And, you know, we also have entertainment. We have Tony's Polka Band that's going to be playing for both nights. And we also have a group from Canada of Polish traditional dancers and a folk ensemble.
Nice.
And they'll be performing. It's a young group of youngsters, teenagers. And they've been there before. They draw a big crowd. And it's really entertaining. So it's a real family affair. And we are going to have lots of Polish beer. So that's another good draw.
Oh.
Yeah. Which is a great. And you do a flea market, too,
All this. Yeah, the flea market actually starts at 9 a.m. both days, and there's a lot of great stuff, and we really, you know, we invite everybody in the community to just come in and participate, whether it's to find some treasures or if they want to come in and just enjoy the traditions and experience, have a nice Polish experience.
And all of this benefits Sacred Heart St. Mary's Church?
Yep. Sacred Heart St. Mary's, Our Lady of Częstochowa Church in New York Mills.
I let you say that.
I knew you were working up to that.
Mm-hmm. And that's 201 Main Street in New York Mills.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, right off Main Street.
I want to chat with the exchange student here for just a bit. So you came back. You must like it here a little bit.
Yes, I like it a lot. Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And tell us where you're from.
I'm from Poland originally. I was born in Poland in the city called Białystok. It's like 2 hours away from Belarusian border. So we got a lot of Russian influence to our culture,
okay.
Yes.
And what brings you back here? Why?
Vacation mostly and work, yes.
And work. And what do you do?
I work for the parish for Father Art Kravchenko from the Church of Our Lady of Częstochowa. So, and I'm really grateful that he invited me this year to help out with the festival.
That's right. So you're back for the festival. That's
I'm back for
really
the festival.
Cool.
That's going to be my third festival here in St. Mary's.
And when you go back to Poland, will you go back to Poland?
Yes, maybe
in August.
September. Yes.
Will you be in school when you go back?
Yes, I have 2 more years of Polish high school.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Well, you speak very. Your English is very well spoken.
Thank you.
Is what I would like to say.
You.
So nice job. You want to hear my Polish?
Of course, go ahead.
No, it's not good. Although, if anybody should, it should be this one over here who is Polish.
I got nothing.
He's got nothing.
No? Are you Polish?
Jane Dobre.
Yeah, Jane Dobre. I was trying to think of that, but
thanks for helping him out.
Tak.
All right, guys. Kuba, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And Sharon, again, it's this weekend, Friday, Saturday. Check it out in New York Mills.